It's pretty crazy that Jokic was going to win the MVP until the media made it a race debate. And this is just another excuse similar to when LeBron was super dominant and the voters didn't want to keep giving him MVPs, even though he was clearly the most valuable player.